Hi everyone, this is Paul Hawxhurst of Canon USA. Now, since the announcement of the C300 Mark III, we've received a lot of inquiries about our dual gain output sensor and the process used to realize its enhanced dynamic range. So in this video, I'm going to offer some clarification and a deeper peek under the hood. First off, this is not a form of dual native ISO. The base ISOs of Canon Log 2 and Canon Log 3 remain unchanged, and the benefits of the dual gain output are integral to the sensor readout and subsequent processing. This is always in effect when shooting within the range of dual gain output's active frame rates. Next up, it's important to understand that dual gain output is a brand new technology that Canon has developed primarily for the C300 Mark III. And while dual is part of its name, the technology is quite separate from our venerable dual pixel autofocus, which still works as capably as ever in the C300 Mark III. Ultimately, the way the dual gain output sensor is achieving its 16 plus stops of total dynamic range is by reading out each photodiode at two separate gains. One gain is prioritizing saturation in the highlight areas of the image, while the second gain prioritizes lower noise for clean shadow regions. This creates two signals for each photodiode, which are then blended to produce an image with both high dynamic range and very low noise. Because the two gains are read out at the exact same time, the resulting image is free of all temporal artifacting, such as the blur associated with other methods of capturing high dynamic range. We really appreciate your interest in this exciting new technology and look forward to seeing what you will create with it. I'm Paul with Canon USA. Thank you very much. Thank you.